Ahead, tomorrow is a date to dread if you've got student loans. Interest will once again start to accrue on loan balances, and payments will resume 2 months later, October 1st. Or I should say a month later, right? This comes after a three-year pause on federal loan payments. The feds hope this staggered restart will give borrowers time to adjust. The Supreme Court overturned President Biden's debt cancellation policy earlier this summer.